Yeah, it's this newt that I think is queenless. So what I'm going to do is actually, this is the section of laying of the eggs. I'm just going to squeeze it in this gap here. It doesn't have to be held in too firmly. We'll just squeeze the side there just to put that in place. Got about 20 eggs there. So again, I'll check this in 4 or 5 days time, see if they've drawn any emergency cells here. And I'll keep you updated. See ya.